Hey everybody, today on my Asus laptop we'll be adding an SSD, plus we'll be upgrading the RAM from 16GB up to 64GB. Warning, opening a laptop can damage it if not done correctly. Tools, size 2 Phillips screwdriver. Plastic spudger. An optional hot air station. Using a grounding wrist strap is recommended. Steps. Power off and unplug the laptop. Place it face down on a soft surface. Remove the 11 screws on the bottom cover. There are 3 different lengths, keep them organized. Use the plastic spudger to pry open the bottom cover, releasing the locking tabs. Be careful of the 2 ribbon cables for the LED lighting. They supply power to the lower cover to light it up. Don't rip it off. You can leave them plugged in while laying the cover face down next to the laptop. You can see the existing SSD installed in slot 1 here, and the vacant number 2 slot. We'll install our SSD in this slot. The screw is already provided, so remove the screw with the same number 2 Phillips screwdriver. Insert the SSD gently and completely into the slot. Then, lightly push down on the screw side of the SSD and reinstall the screw to lock it in. And now for the RAM. Locate the RAM under the heat dissipation stickers. Spread the retaining clips apart and remove the RAM modules. Install the new RAM by gently pushing it in until it clicks into place. Repeat for the second module. Optional, use a hot air gun to remove the old memory stickers and reapply the heat dissipation stickers to the new RAM. Reinstall the bottom cover, making sure the locking tabs snap into place. Reinstall all 11 screws into their original holes. Okay, so once we get the thing powered up, we need to make sure that the RAM and the drive are working. So in order to do that, we'll right-click on Start, left-click on Settings, then left-click on System, scroll down, left-click on About. Here we are. Installed RAM 64 gigs. We're good there. Now, left-click on this PC. You'll see that our installed drive does not appear. We have our C drive, but not our D drives. So in order to get our drive to work, we need to right-click on Start, left-click on Disk Management. There we go. Windows has noticed that we have installed a disk. If we drag this up out of the way for a second here, we can see our original C drive disk is here as disk 0. This is our first slot. And our second slot where we put the new drive in is here. It sees the disk, but we need to initialize it. So click OK. Okay, it's still unallocated, so let's right-click anywhere in the middle of the new drive here. Left-click, New Simple Volume. The wizard will open. Left-click. We'll choose the default. We'll use the entire drive. Left-click on Next. We'll allow it to be D. We can select any drive letter we want, but we will allow it to be D. Next. And we can format it as NTFS, and we can call it, we could call it second SSD. You can call it what you like. This works for me. Left click, and left click finish. This will take just a second. Okay, our second drive is installed. And if we go down to this PC, our second drive is installed and visible and ready to use on our Windows system. So So thanks a lot for watching, and I hope this helped you, and I hope to see you in the next one. Have a great day.